Yo, baada wana benki la last word yote. Wo atina akoleata ka domoro food safety ka domoro la nyanto dila. Yo, domoro la nyanto nyimfane yatina because there is another population ka from a population at high risk. Ngafuna na koma dia mo kona. Population at high risk wala multi mol meni yalanko ikebayata for sign ila immune system wala body la defense system wala bolo balokono jora wala meneka a fengo le kele comme ni kura mesen di motala mensi wala kele ka jeko wala fendun te balokono mensi wala kele ka jeko e la kende ya so le sira jar kende ya so la body la defense system wala mi la immune system wote e mol me yan ko tata fo kotota ke bayata kotota momola wati de moy ka kebaya de moy la immune system fanan ka wiko nyamale yo mena bota fonin ke yato tata fo tamira 40 years la sain wolu ka bo fonin ke yato dindin sa fo teenager fonin ke yakata fo 40s and 50s wolbe taraste je me yalan ko e be fatala le ni mol men yalan ko there in the 80s and 90s so many for that 80 years and 90 years for example even 70 80 90 wolbe kala modde me yalan ko every little thing as isasane no ni me la ko to ko kende ko be sasane la wala tin na dulan me yalan ko nursing home wolle woti e ka very strict rules on the me yalan ko health department okay inspect le very frequently fene bije to to ke no la restaurant dol communicate la dol bije ni nursing home or your senior living community to ke no la because they are serving a population of high risk do ko fula nyamu monet wala mo dinne wati preschool dinne me nyako ma hanu dun kramu do folo dinne wala be preschool kata wala jiya duma wala immune system o because be doyare nyami wala immune system o mang strong o nyama e to fana be men kan nyami la immune system o ka men wala nyama so many be doyare wala tamang futa o tembor me anka sitan kono wala na dinne wolo kunnen ku be saje dinne o sasa kunnen ku be saje a sasa si fever so try se running nurse ta kono sa bay ti fol because unka many dealer and in conditional member caring it all immune system mom for a temperature me anako asi mako no kay fan defend so one more let many anako they are also considered population at high risk so coming up nyami elderly people neology be kata dinding wolu and in also many anako kata preschool and in also more many anako ye courant yatina courant jawol bela kuren jawol me yatina ka bori sembe ma balde taw bori sembolo sembe man na ko kela immune system o nyin compromise like ila kidneys their livers and all that bori jawol be je niewol ta because of kuren jawol membe la coming men be ko cancer nyol won si fallo kuren jawol membe atina e ka bori jawol balde ta o bori jawol balde kela immune system o nyin aka compromise like aka la sembo talal so more for now falter on the population at high risk non e ka mo ko normal ta fo jelo non bari FDA wol tabonde jelo until yem wor ndi nan ntewol da fa la je bari wol fana bol kono na bari is always good pour ka make sure ko mo ko normal fana ye fam protect kende ke be especially because dingole be kono me yalan ko inyanta ko protect so to lokwo akuma yata back ka je ko itol fana ye protect as much as possible but right now ñu lem wol men yalan ko baby under populations at high risk so wala tinna restaurant dula selfie yalanko kamo le serve me yalanko is a population at high risk they have to be extra careful extra because kundindindin don inul sisa sanore kundindindin mo si fano yor kono fano so akuma yata back wala na food safety is of paramount importance coming out for nyami wala tinna America ye ku yake kubalet me yalanko ye different institutional sort of many yalan ko pick up food safety nomajang for example FDA ye FDA sort of jela wanam food and drug administration will look at food code nim fan safe lua nim fan will look at safe state sort of adopt then nearby the you have USDA United States Department of Agriculture world for namu dulat men yalan ko kadom role inspect pour que dia mo terrain de drone mala fini tamini audio dola you have CDC, Center for Disease Control and Prevention. You look at local health department or funan budget. You look at all be makoi CDC. You look at all makoi. Can make sure all investigations, kawolo be tamande anyama ka investigation ke ka results or dila so you have USDA and FDA to lekol be ma ko pro world ning outbreak so sotora nia jibe jamal level or in shebajala agency level or in wala institutional level or in many yalo ko bele da be food safety ko FDA wala ka food safety la one in dada ka food code ni safe then you have CDC Center for Disease Control and Prevention. You have USDA, United States Department of Agriculture. You all the best of the state war, state war, state yellow, own local health department, or sort of many anako. You know, baby, food safety control, can make sure you have pay inspect. We're at Nanko Gambia, Dokubala Bembulu. Even though we have a food safety and quality authority there. May alonko e bela do kola le comme ni nga fa nyami sere un contrat de ngi met ni la director general ba met nga promise ko be makola bukoto te siala o nyama o tamo la fa nyoko hani buku klinia te o bentul na fala jamba so last year nata gambia nga na promise o fulfill by giving them $148,000 stuff for $148,000 is worth of books nga wala sang jang o le bonde jang nga samba nga di on behalf of Solutions for Gambia katija to jobate nga tele bente jeni nga man baka size ne wolle bente to mo sa bon tata nga present ye pour que ma ko don kam rodi ko raba o that's all we can do ba o to ba wol ko nyami ndron you can lead a horse to the water but you can't force him to drink so nse menke no wala nge ma ko ka kuoli tandi la bat ndey force no la kira do ko so o raba do wolo ni ndiamo be siala but nse nyu audio bola jang nimu starting neti nimu beginning neti food safety this is part of the introduction kuje ma bije meduna men kono men yalon ko nsi jabo ni kessol bon nyoto wa kulon ne subol bon ni jokoro mol be sa understand wonya wor bari ngolo amnal bari mon sam sise be mo beten tron balje la ba fala la ba yo bari ngolo e ni nyum be jibe food safety kono e fa kalon ne ko e akumaya tabake ka damoro la nyanto diala ni wonte e fangala dimbali bolle sasandla e fangala dimbali bolle sasandla wala tol tabirla men kata tabirol wafi e fangola clientol e be wolle sasandla dun yedo moro wafi mol man bedo kan ya samba ya san ya sambel sokono ya domo e nin kuye shodje e bo kam ruta kan etata wolonna so etabe menke kan wrong etata wolonno la proko correct bawo bu kana mu ruta kan dolo bije se mol fanka finti ka fay ko kunun kono le mbay bringa odo moroke et dans le budget il y a ça même forme mal on tu sais comme comme on a connu le concombre le frère c'est beau à faire mais quand même il faudra même from the main je droit basse na wala tu te ko na fanye bonne balon mum mo ci fala fo bodi basse na wala a so bo ci keta suite la fonier client aux de kata sam me what but ni wonte a ka ko nyamal but anyway so ka continue jam et food safety la komaya ayatina FDA fanye Domorola identify many yalonko they are most likely to become unsafe. Wolem domor si falti wolem ka fodole ko TCS ka fodole TCS ka soutien rom time temperature control for safety ka fo wolema fa wole fa ma tode time temperature control for safety ka fo TCS womo aning ready to eat food womo domorola temeni yalonko e buka need any other tabrola wala damor tabri mbandu wala damoro mi yalla ka bakata bi yo yalla ni misal fe chakri da e mantawo nono wo chakro dunda dimba kono ka tabi wala salato da salato bakata bi ye fe ofende da ye menton kundu ye fay kam minimum tabi world bay are considered ready to eat food anything may yalla ko dal does not require any further cooking or heating wala mu ka fole ready to eat food anything may yalla damor si pas si va may yalla ko dal is ready to eat e sita ya chika fri jokono si sa si adam a man ni dia ya tabrikala wo sifa and in feo fe ya ko sa sang hani duto is considered ready to eat food because ibo kata tabi so ran so lem bang duto lem bang aning nim fe ngol katon le mai si san no ye chika ye do mo nyam so ran so fi sa da bawo do wala salale e ta na fato do mo na bare duto mo sakli o fana is wala san wala e ta na fato do mo la bare ngalo nako dole bi je min yal ko drama ko nan ko do ni to ka duro ci ka nyame ka do mo nyamale to ba ni mbok e ba ku fan wa ka do mo nyam do very important protocol dom pour ka wolu ku ye sen ya before ye dom so ne nga jibe wol kono nyim fiangol kono men ya lon ko FDA identify la men ya lon ko do mo ro men ya lon ko they are most likely to become unsafe wol le monti milk and dairy products. Cake on in cake la joran fell think that dan in cake or cheese and in fell be or dairy product. Cake on all they are considered TCF food. So food that requires time temperature control for safety. Subo for number one yamala subo sifa sifa for saju subulem for bar subulem for sale subulem subo in general. Nyo be wall lakono. Baked potato be wall lakono. Baked potato yalong story follow fall man because more than in order. Baked potato can become unsafe because bacteria si balloon wakono wuluja main dungi tolu. Every 20 hours you can multiply every 20 minutes, not 20 hours. Every 20 minutes bacteria can multiply. And new Okatanaki Bajala, the longer they stay out, now they have the time and the favorable temperature, it's grown or can they go. So baked potato go yamale. Tofu and other soy food. Tofu na malambo for na manika country yami. But wolf and bajele, and then of course sliced watermelon. Melon on your watermelon, saro. Yeah, saro, and then cut tomatoes, cut leafy greens, all them slightly was if follow. Well, they can be because so they fall under that. Sise clone for them fall under that. Poultry, well, sise subolembang, burolembang, kamolembang, they're all under poultry, or do nyamale. Shellfish, well, back on the phone, is shelves that they cover sort of coming, nyankarobe nyaming, yalo nyankarobe or crab or nyamala is a shellfish, sipa is a shellfish, lobster is a shellfish, you know, be more all shellfish lady. Dofa na bije me yalo heat treated plants, many yalo ko kakafu domoroma, wolfanang, and in cooked rice, mano, ba o gambia o kemo mobeke balu manola. Beans, whatever society, and in vegetables, you know, they are considered food that could be potentially hazardous. Ning imang control, and in sprouts and sprout seeds, and in untreated garlic mixtures and oils and things like that. Well, be offended, they can all become unsafe at one point. Why? Because they need time temperature control for safety. Always. Weatina nyinga kwaliata bake. Yo, bacterial kasulo manala puruka grow, purifana lebalu. In food safety in katamla use jay, may yalong konka for a fat tum. Yo, ninyum for mum we ordinary person, memam food safety karang, atalon nebebune fan fokan. So, niko fat tum, yo for mum we may yalong ka food safety karang, akalon nebe memma. So, health department no nyola code len what you can may use. Well, fat term bacteria can need men wolem munti. F means stand for food. Bacteria needs food in order to grow. A means acidity, the acidity of the food. Domoronin acidity wokatin ofanang kumata back because domoron men acidity be level dolto, and to do now level kono, but wolesatin bacteria si grown. They are favorable for bacteria growje. So T wolemu time. Time, bacteria need a time like a grow. So it can need up to 4 hours and more. Anything over 4 hours, for more than 4 hours, you have to throw it away. You know, put outside. It can only last 4 hours. It's a 4 hour time stamp. It's like by the end of that 4 hours, asantao, a manwafio, the pilot. 4 year described. So bacteria need that time because anything over 4 hours, it becomes unsafe. So T fat, that's F-A-T, or T-O-M, the other T one munti temperature. Bacteria favorable temperature la financial kasula menna purush grono bao normally domoro FDL rule moment domor suma nimemanketra freezer kono. Domor suma inyenta ka keep at 41 degrees Fahrenheit or lower. And yet 41 degrees Fahrenheit or lower. So frigol benyantaka domoro keep at 41 degrees or lower. Yo, ning domoro mantra sumuyaring, what have a domor candle to me and koyatabile, say a nyantatara candle aside. Ne meant to be fair thing for a nyantola sort of nyanta tabula temperature men. A casizo tabi temperature men, a neka side tabi temperature men, immangling, if at all. So a canyota temperature men. And nibe a bureau tabula temperature men immaculate. They've been your tabula temperature men immaculate. You know, be for it all. So for you, will run long. And secondly, most importantly, once you tap before you abandon it, Domorola may along a back at a buffet line or to a balanda promolena, a fan surf, ya Domoroke, when you enter a candle in a walla candle, you enter a mintola, FDL rule moment to 135 degrees Fahrenheit. For a water, 135 degrees Fahrenheit or higher, nothing lower than that. So anything may alanko is between that 41 degrees sumero, kata this 135 kandoto, anything in between that is considered temperature danger zone. So walaka favorable bacteria pre grow. Ne allow for didamoro allow fafreto temperature to bacteria si grow no jele may alanko as more session. So well on the time temperature beach, kakaori. So FATTOM T means the temperature. The O means oxygen. Bacteria fana kasula oxygen and prior grow. And the last thing is M, moisture. Moisture. Domorola malaba fana yami. Domorola sinangola. The moisture member domoro nyinkono. Bacteria can need new better. So when you remember for FATTOM, FATOM, food acidity, time temperature, oxygen and moisture. Nen yun jibe into harama de wonse muna control no nyinko. Bawa domoro nte domoro balia keno. Fonga domoro tabi. Fonga domoro nyinin. Yo ni wonte bitu nyin kamara ko nan ko lu moté mo no lebul ni o bota je den ni a jibe e acidity de morola acidity nta o control nola the moisture membe de morokon nta control nola se mo ne control no problem the time and temperature ning se time me control no wala mu ka make sure ko de moro do moro ni ngada da ka make sure number 1 I tabi the right temperature la na preta tabola fana nga cool down ka do ni fridge okono etara under the right temperatures in those conditions a kana ta two time temperature beach na ta ta wala don ni de moro to banda for 6 hours ke jemi salfe it may not be safe to eat so ni ndun ka mo shoto la de moro ka tar lorin jele for a long time I mole wuli adama atema kan de fam so the other part is monica how food become unsafe is cross contamination wo fonan e wala mu domoro le ma nyola wala fe ma janna yebo je ta ma nyola e an example member sisa o tabela ko kana sisa o tabela salato la kana so so le da e be salato le da la e tata sisa clean muro men e muro men ta sisa kuntun wala ya clean ala o sifalo e pareto muro e makua e seneya ka wash rinse and sanitize I kende ya I seneya kende ke janibite la salato le kuntula nimo yo sifal ke e sila muro e lo membe muro bala wala bacteria na do sisa o kono e sa transfano lettuce ni kan salato ni kan bawo salato manta tabila sisa o be tabila le because nimo tabita bacteria membe ya bo fara bari salato menta tabila na ak feliyake wa lebe la ndu lak no be kuntu kan ndo be mala nyola su kero be mala salato la ni okay that is cross contamination is your question the other part is poor personal hygiene personal hygiene wolem tabila fa ndo fa on la senea ka ndo fa on la senea wo kuma ya tabak ban te du no kono sain because kuya mala bi ni ngofo bi in sitara dia wala fo jani somanda and the last part how food become unsafe while well, poor cleaning and sanitizing so kuru lu labi jenga men fo ja men kat na do moro to safe wala while purchasing from one so is unsafe source or an approved source and time temperature beach cross contamination poor personal hygiene and in poor cleaning and sanitizing so cleaning okumara back e kata biro ke joron men feo fem ka do tabiro tabir fongoma fo be tabiro ko men na fu molbe do moro kala men ba fu ba kala plateau wala bolol men kono wo utensil so lo ni man senia e nyama as mo sha sene nol yo badingolo ni amo drong unsafe food wala mo food do moro to meya lanko is a result of contamination fenne kata kono men man na taraje so coming out for nyamin nyim fenna sabol menye 12 for biological hazards chemical hazard and physical hazards and unsafe practice of fennani will basically the more contaminate no physical hazards will lemu fenni to many yalanko dolo bije the natural part of the food for example nyeo e kulol shotole nye kulo nak nibe de morolo manate kanoto that's considered a physical hazard but that's a natural part of the food so wol fana mu fenni daka asi molotora yo bar fendol bije wol kake fende meni yalanko domor tabila fanga la ka o course domor tabila for example ngonsi ngol bole jangaya tabe do morol mix la man glove do ala ngonsi ngol kati woy tudo moro kono molo wobita bula la modo la bolo kono modo la beta wo do mola anala kino wo besi mol ham no le kono ni dun taje ngorin katri ngoje you know physical hazards meya lonko wala tin sa loi do bonita meya lonko bandaid wala mka fo me bandaso nemmo baramata tabirla membe tabirla muroye inama comme kamar ko nan kolga ka jabi ni la to subo ko le kete foko bloku do ni e fam bloku do so dio gena so na ba nyama mune nyante kala wala bu number 1 e be wo kula le fa sene ya pa preta ye e ban nga fo me bandaso nyanta bandaso dunna min na la bandaso me yalan ko abukalik waterproof bandaso nyanta ko la do la New Badajay, there is something called finger cut. Ha finger cut a glove in the malam pro bulun conning clean. In yantaka wo dung wokan or bandaso yinkan, or fananda won jay in a glove for dung. Purun yin kamadron, yellow yin menkai bo buloto, a canal leak I dung domorokon, and even more preparational. So, because an unsettled blood from Najay in Lual Dundi, an unsettled blood may yanko nung we have more of bandaso ke. So we're on the bandaso from a sign thing, ni health department or regulation or whatever. Need at a restaurant or restaurant to foy bandaso surgery. Ni masurgery there in violations. Because of bandaso nyan te krawal te purnu mua fan barama, wala mua barama ringo nata do kwa la meya lonko a barama tatu wala kono wala fene ya barama, wala yitole ketala wala fene ketabulo la meya lonko yellow or fierce bono a bulo bala. O nyan te kawole surgery. So you'll be mkule la meya lonko, they can all contaminate. But mune nyin sabu, dole na niye bandaso, anana make ke sinya klinte flatted. Bandaso draw your key below conding bala, if a dumber preparation or lab, a salatal mix lime and glove dung, or bandaso frinte below bala, bulkonubala, I don't tell a salatal cono, or salato tata canyang, a tata be modo fe, guess not a domorola, a domorol saf, a palasalatol saf, mobala domoro kekang, la fogo dunda conaba, frusato dunda conaba domorola, bandaso finjitaje. Yellow marawata back, very embarrassing, pruka jodulato. Wo batin na ka restaurant ni wo foto fango a batin na de moral bebe wula ye fojo e kai sai fo fo kamara ko nako de woltu mando wolte wona wolbe kodde o ba wolba bonna roe kodde re domoro so ni le be ya tin ne woto regulate pour ka je ko nyin on safe practices or kanake yo so ne bodo woto e kudo bi je wala monti how food become unsafe domoro fa kana unsafe nyaade le ku dal lo le bi je men ka o sabo follow when I'm purchasing from an unsafe source. Ye domoro sang e ka domoro san na meya. Wala many cultural restaurant supply domoro. Wala many cultural supply domoro. Ni atra wol man ki dulat meya lon ko health department ke inspect de kaje ko la dulaka ta nyamale. Ye all the ducks in row ke la ko be ka nyamale. Kaje ko e bu ka violation or shoro. E wol na mu dulati ka famene ko unsafe grammy an ko health department funke inspect le kaje ko ka inspection of an pass where is a safe place to get it from dulan meni an ko health department buke inspect itol e ke la ko ke jele bar le could be in a lot of violations ninta dunta restaurant or restaurant ko ninta da wo da immediately in kanya murmuru fawon la lan ka crush rolek o crush lo ka itande dan kam wol jele ka tra do ko le ka tra in violations so Kadomoro sandulata meyalanko is on safe source. War is another way kadomoro contaminate. Munem fula nyoti, time, temperature, abuse. Domoro e nyantol le shato. E o nyantolu nima wal di domoro la, aksi mulu sa sandi. Because time, temperature, abuse, fonga nyin dofo because nying, nsafono dong domoro a nyantol le shato. Bari nima o nyantol di ala, bacteria se grow no domoro yin kono because bacteria it all fana ka water favorable conditional jibe many yalan ko se grow no je yo coming hadama de ngol be nyami nsulata oxygen la pro ka live nsulata domoro la le nsulata jiela la pro ka memming nsulata sangal mo mente men satin nan non so live nsi balu wol mo fene de me yalan ko mbukata no wol koma bacteria fana e fen le soto abakata no men koma yo wol fengol don kono unfortunately nte wol be control no la bar ku fula be jense men control no wolam time and temperature yo bacteria ka sugla mun la la wolam yo baade ngol nyen be nyen ni mont nyen kono za fo nyama september karo kono asike na audio te dan no la lulu toro nan kala fa dan dami topic dol bije nindunta kono nta mano la fo tema nga bula je ngana na kuntu nga dunga kono ko tenke so mbela fla a be ke a topic ko nyinto wala subject ko nyin kono ninga obang jan be sauna doto so asike lunu be sila na audio be sila lulu tela as normal but anyway ka continue down a football in this outbreak ni omo ile dawda wala ni mo fula two or more people mo fula wala ben sira fula ni wolo sa sa do ye symptom so to me ya lonko abota after you do mo rolek ndu be ko kene ñu na dem fo ñeele mbam fo su bolam fo sisele fo mu ne tabita so kon wala mu ne da so kon fo chakri lam fo mu ne me o men da da dawda dal yaaje ko mo fula be ko kene mo complaint ron that is considered a football in this outbreak so we are in the football food safety la ko koleata pro maintain kadulal maintain restaurant yo niye dawda in the United States of America e baby taralori wala kam pro ka meshoko ila dula kana football in this outbreak because nakata akakuja mala ko I challenges bala nati because wofana wo restaurant manager they have to go through a course. Can you food safety manager certification or may alanko is for the person in charge. So or puru nitoli nati telefonini na mol karande inside the restaurant bar will nyantaka mofula for every ship nyantaka mosra may alanko is a person in charge. Wo finance would also. Then there is a lower level for a food handler certification. Food handler wala mo employees will nyantaka just the basic food safety knowledge. Wala ka question de wala ta. But in course by memo food safety manager certification is a very tough course. In fact, last year, I think, no, 2022, the course in the past mark in from Talale because of our cholera. Noon pass in 75%, you have to have 75% pro car pass. 2 years ago, yeah, dropped to 70 because more than my car pass, no. And we call cholera, especially foreigners, many what I want the banko door to in that. Foreigners will have difficulty because you know understand. They really have a lot of challenges. Door car exam hotel is near Kilim full of saba for nani nyoto janiba pass nola kake hotel. But anyway, because they go through a lot of challenges, restaurant lokata through a lot of challenges. Ka foodborne illness outbreak ning avoid. They deal with time. They deal with language and culture barriers. Education or an income more of thinking and then you be heckle of an antler in a supply out to an illa staff turnover because near more turnover may say dolly doku nimble sound a lot of remote rota force I start all over California tank and train doku balabiji aqua collada and one of the most important thing is the population at high risk but do not for an economy many alanko in and the coward for an cater so near GB badolo food safety akumaya back. Moneka foodborne illness occur or foodborne illness ka occur nyadile through contamination the moro fenna dunta the moro kon menya ka traje yo wo contamination of na near gp contamination ka happen si sila sabala wo sila sabol wala munti wala mo eka fo mini ko biological hazards chemical hazards and physical hazards fda fendola fanakan wolem monti wolemu unsafe practice wolem capital membe capital fond to dok wala capital fond wala membe food handle ke kan wala me faka dum role tabiban faka staff la dan wo mari fanana unsafe practice wo batin na nole dum roshi contaminate so ninga follow wolo kono first biological niamu dada biological hazards wolemu fiolte men yalon ko e ka ke small microorganism wolle te men yalon ko mobuke je no nyala for a microscope use well them multi well them bacteria well fun and classified into four different parts bacteria virus parasite and fungi so you know bemo you know mo fente men yanako aka kolia sako bacteria and virus pour call genial so you know be fault under biological hazards so nyimodula tendre mela kono because hani nying fen ko nyim fango course nyim fango nyindula ka nidunta bacterial kono pour ke e molije pass jaka koliadol bul bake because kujamal la beje but anyway the so neo gbe olem bacterial biological hazards sorti neboto to ita chemical hazards wol mo fenle de many ala ko nyin cleaning chemical on ka many be use anything ka fe ofe use for ka cleaning gal for kurlang or de seol lembang for anything any type of cleaning chemical wol be mo chemical hazards sorti many ala ko as domro contaminate no including including hanini nail polish mushol ka nail polish ol men kelang son to ka anyinyandi niye o ke kuta ke ta 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 do morda dala e manglo fo dun ye bol ken son ni la ol fingernail su polish ol be dun di do moro ko ne ban mix la sa ko do moro me an ko manta tabila do moro le me an ko le se salat lem chakri o fengol me an ko manta tabila ye wol ke they consider ready to eat food ni wol ke ta asike wol basic blan do moro ko na le mol sana dam and it all depends on morning I jilla dama okono na jama dama okono me jama dama wala la sasa be jaw yalla ka tambe me adama ni madam yo al hekatu na odie be jam fa ka ngobla ninam e mbakela lafta ka food safety tamen ni nyamin coming ni mu food safety awareness month at donc remind them of minanga am france 5 kam nga mem fo serung ko nga mem fo santambila e ka many be for food safety karoko no september karoko no be murla wala kan ke for asike do bi jense ni ne la bare do bi jese ken te ni ne la me di yalo ko asike ku ko ta do faral se fo me yalo ko ba food safety ate mu fennati ak kono fano ka baake ni a jibe fda la food code ni mfango boko ni mfango is 700 and if I remember correctly wo mo ba la ban na jibe la 776 pages yalo moto be karano la ya belon so but men kum mata je wolam da many yalan ko there eminent threat to people wol kum mata ba ke kalo kacha bito ale pare ko nyinan ding and food safety topical blendy mbe test landi la kande nak nga molu test kal ji be fo wal be ko fewo don answer do ka ko para ko do lo to ka wara ko nan ko lo kay mom e tol kay ya do mo rek ko re fay la si do tol dal tawol ni eta so fe ne ta pas no lawo yo badi wolo anyway cha hanu bandas lang ta dung food safety kono coming na topic for long as fe nyamin ko September being the National Food Safety Awareness Month, our first topic is lesson 1, providing safe food. Providing safe food wolam na safe food food safety formula manager food protection manager example ko fa kono wala bu ko ñu fa kono la topic 1 is the providing safe food so mfana ba kuma sa walto san wo san ka kuma sa jele ba ne ya jube providing safe food very important coming out for yamen because coming and this serung amara na nga story do falene ñi nam fana be story do falene be example clean the lal drone may yalon ko cafe do le sur saté do kono jang may yalon ko dozens of people mo jamal many yalon ko e pesa sata e nyamini ngoy muta fonyo e fono be kala nyamini ngoy be kala ye wo sota min tole ya sota cafe do to mel ko la sata kono jelem wo cafe ni nak more year long with a very famous potato salad. Well, famous potato salad wo katna mo jama kataje. Yalong lao do la ke la own recipe should ka fence to me yalong ko wola mula core protocol de mol kala fi men. So the famous potato salad at this restaurant, this particular place, I mo jama sa san de briado mo muni asabu mena do no kono dama ninka ofo. Femma sabu fo because mol men ka domoro topoto e man domoro la nyanto di yala because domoro nyanto le sa. So mona kete je wala minti e ka potato salad da potato menna ye baked potato da dali ye baked brie baked for preta ye ke aluminum foil kono ye wrap ye landi counter count pro ninga sumate sa do ni frigo kono pro so mo be wala dal well mona na ta kala je yo inye ta wala gele wotu da laring counter count for so mo by the time e besula la is already 18 hours you tatana was lata potato le ta yo da da potato salad ya di mole la mole ya adamo e anatana ke mo jama e kurati mo jama 2 days after that just within a day or two after that call start catalog down the call start call kana dozens of people calling because it base us at with the same symptoms after eating the same food wo bria investigating atajako wo potato salad bring health department to shut down it at investigating that radical potato salad wolem the cause of that illness and as a result coming kafunyamin don niko foodborne illness outbreak niamwe dauda outbreak that means two or more people niatara anytime mofula wala mensi at mofula ti ye domor kilon nyin domo e pay a symptom clinical symptom monitor for konobay wala bang e for nyamino wala bang for I fever la doy la bang for I phone wala kela bang wo mo symptom la de me anako ni mo fula be asro don after domor clinical don wo is considered foodborne illness outbreak. ni gambel nak wor buka lomba ke because jama bi je sul fon ko ko dal ko tabiro ko ke mol ko dom roke e isa je mo fula be ko no ye bay mo fula be ko no bay ni yo je jama jama domoro ni ne asab wo domoro ingredient bi je fem bi je me ya lon ko wo domoro ta da true time and temperature abuse wala some contamination men ka je me ya to na wor sasa men ya wor sabu but because mol bu ka ta ka report l'hopital and then l'hopital fon ta wol lon na e ka sila dron they go through the process the cycle fire boy balokono ye kende ye wuli wala ita pharmacy de boro nyining ye men ka fo kono boy lam wo si fallem wala fono bambalo lam wor be mo football in the sar break le nen ka wo continue gambia e san wo san be record o shot le ye me yalon ko national food safety and authority quality authority be record o shot le me ko sa itande nyinang ni nangam le ni report baro boka ke gambia. So food safety, very, very important. Assalamu alaikum, Solutions for Gambia. Assalamu alaikum, Badim for Momon. Be mo pe konton bidi masola, menketa September Carola Tili Foloti, September 1st, 2024. Annal badi malam samsi se. Yo badi wunu nata ka mo pe konton as usual ka folona for mo ba mala menketa kan kufatiti. E ka jina mum na musol kan men yalan ko ben na formo ko no jang e ka contribute back from formo ko no men be ko kadijatu jobate e aja Aissatou Demba kata aja bintu sanonyolo be peklin kin na konton na ane musito mal men be bi jang momo be solutions for Gambia ane musol be dawoda dunia ko no bring Gambia for kata diaspora ba peklin kin na konton na atonal konton la ben na forumo fon na jete bal konton na men yalon ko e botalano to jang mfa ko to ma may tawara botalano to jang lamin fofana fon botalano to Abdullah Camara Camara kun nan ko lo be jang men yalon ko fedal be jang be konton na bake Mr. Jagana thank you so much, it's been a while mfa bate bola Mr. Jagana fara mo mo te me yalon ko solutions for Gambia la jete bal ma fananti e kata e na jetebal men yalan ko be ko amad mbake si senyolu aliu jamme nyolu e smela janyolu la min kinte da bom famara jata mbukanyi nano nyunu la pong ye fodron wati bido ku bala solution for Gambia e na jetebal bijan men yalan ko ninga topi ko landi fanal ka contribute be bake nte inano na admin grupo fanan na Ibrahima Jaite UK mba konton na bake Bilal Toure be Gambia ba konton na bake Suleiman Cisse mbo fana konton na bake be Janko Kinte konton na membe Columbus Ohio e katente wola kata Ibrahim Drame kun nankol fana be janne baro kun nankol be jayalo na nine sana wol be be janne min yalo ko den dunta food safety ko mbuke brano sako kabra kun nankol kato de moro diato wala nyame nga kamar kuna ko dolonde wala de woro sabbo wato back yo bani wolu coming ka Kenya min dalta kala nyami nga this year nga fendo ke differently wala mu nga survey demanding sanna group ko na ning couple of groups ka jibe for bawo sanwo sang September karonto nga melo jang wala September is a food safety awareness month September mo karle de meyalon ko ka food safety kidimande back ka nyoh ko blandi eta ta lawo dulato me yalo ko ka do moro safle e be internal training ke la molie ke hakulol bende kudol la because food safety is of paramount importance akumaya back bawo food safety kono e mosi fano jere wol basically no la bar jande be dunna kono en way nte nyina no la e ka Jalil Suleiman na la bando fana konton fana mo molote me yalo ko nanan ka communicate no some time ago aning Jalil Omar Suso fana ba fana konton na bake en be mo jël balde te men yalla ko be Gambia kono ben special controller di day tolla te ñina la Eliman Cham fana na ba fana konton na Eliman Cham gara mo le me yalla ko malon nani maje bari ya brim ben na ko dawlo la jus ngan na bundal na bunda femol be san jan ngeki Gambia ndada tru mo fula ñong men yalla ko pour men ci install ñoñe meshoto natana ye ning Elman Cham bolé ning Elman Cham tara naka communiquer duma bar ma ñoje e nata tele contact atale yalla timo wulindi itata ye nabunda nimbunda framework be fix ñen nako da ko no woto Elman Cham aklo be kan bi nga klo nate kan be konton na be tentulo be jeyla yo badi ngolo ka continue Food safety coming out for Yamis is of paramount importance. Nelia Jube, Dunia Kono Mola Hadamadimia Nabaluo Kono, Nia Jube, Kufolo Folo Folo Meyalanko, Halamadutitano Koma, Ningamana Sakrabe Fala, Walemunti Oxygen, Nkan Niji Mena, Nemo Washington, Kaniseloni Nijo Menke, Nemo Fenyo Shoto Mefala. But what Dabor Hojenak, Monagena Kuma Hadamanula Baluo Kono, na domoro fengol ni na men fengol ba o domoro fana e anin jio domoro ni jio ka memmin e ni wo fana man shoto for some time e wo fana oto hada mari go fala na mo shoto so wol be mu kulere wala na domoro la sai kuma ta baake gambia lam dron ko lo yani ko kenya lam dron bari ni wonte tuba bu du sako america jang food safety mu kulere melan ko kuma ya ta ba baake It's a company or company do yaje wala restaurant chain or restaurant chain or any company mini alonko ila stolka hani do mori dan tanne wafije FDA menket America la Food and Drug Administration ti ye requirement la seti ko foye mosho to je meyalanko is called the PIC person in charge the person in charge wo luala lota meyalanko by force at diata kuata foye taita through food safety certification ye manager certification o shito before they can run that place. Otherwise, ndefonya ajele, health department are dula shut down because that ajele ko for more GMA certification also, more master for ye time bile ko be murana within 30 days, e murana e master ye dula be strong. Mfanga wo jele, nga wosi fal jele. So, akumaya tabaka, that's how important it is. Nindu nda food safety kono. So, akumaya tabaka ka watu nga kloto.